morning, friends. So I wanted to give you a little update of what's been going on. It's my break time right now, so I'm trying to get a few things done. And I first want to say thank you guys for sending me messages. I've been getting some emails and, you know, questions of where have I been? Because I haven't posted a video in about 3 weeks. So let me catch you up. My whole family had COVID over the winter break. It took us out for the whole winter break. We were quarantined for, I think it was 16 days total, because I started feeling a little sick before I actually started showing symptoms and I was worried about it. My daughter tested positive and I had every single thing that she did, and some of my stuff was way worse. So I knew I had it. I lost my taste and smell. I had body aches, I had severe headaches, I had chest pain, no cough. My cough came at the end, but we all had it. The funny thing is, none of us got fevers, so that symptom is kind of weird that didn't happen. So we suffered through COVID over Christmas and New Year's, all the way up to back to school. So as you can imagine, getting back to school after winter break, after being like laid out for 2 full weeks, I felt so far behind, because there was all this great stuff that I had planned for to do over the break, and I didn't get anything done. There's things I wanted to do in my house, there was things I wanted to do for school, games I wanted to make, Nearpods and boom cards and all sorts of stuff that I didn't get done, because some days I couldn't even open my eyes. I was so tired. I was just pure exhaustion. And plus, I'm still a mom. I still had to take care of my two little ones, who thankfully, we don't think they got it, or maybe they had it and didn't have any symptoms, or I don't know. But we all tested negative right before we came back to school, and then we quarantined for an additional 2 days after we tested negative, just to be sure. So when I came back, I actually did film the week first coming back from January. I filmed a video for you guys, and I was talking about some math stuff that I was frustrated with. We were doing adding three numbers. And then kind of the video was very chunky. It never flowed. And so I just didn't post it. I thought I'll just insert some clips into my next video. And then the next video came along, and they're being very strict about us leaving at 4. So I've just had trouble being able to film at the end of the school day when I would like to. Sorry, I keep looking over to make sure nobody's coming in. And that's another thing, we've had lots of interruptions. So just to give you an update, I have lost one student, so I'm down to 21 students. I'm going to try to do daily vlogs next week. The hard thing about that is on Mondays and Wednesdays, it's crazy days in our house. My boys now start baseball. So it might be like I will upload a video on Tuesday and Friday. I might do that. I know that me talking and just doing like daily vlogs can be a little boring. So you guys tell me what you want to see and I will try to film it. I'll try to film a guided reading thing if I can do just filming me. I have my guided reading set up now where it's pretty small group. So I think I can film me. I think I can do it from like an angle where it's just me and maybe like the back of the kids. So that's where I've been. It's been a crazy, I have filmed 3 separate times hoping to get a full video each time, and it just being complete and total poo of a video. Rather than putting up a stinky video, and I even sat down last night with yet another video I'd filmed on Tuesday of this week, and because I would film in the morning and then I would film a little bit at lunch and then I would never get back to it at school, it was just kind of incomplete. So that's where we're at. I'm so sorry that I haven't like put a video out. I have been filming, but nothing's come out. So I wanted to give you an update of where we are at. We're all healthy in our house. We're looking forward to some warmer weather. Right now it's very cold here in Florida, so we're looking forward to that. And that's it. So I hope you guys had a wonderful Christmas break. I hope that you are all doing well. I hope that you're all healthy and your families are healthy. And I will catch you in my next video.